it's about $14 something. $14. Yeah, $14. For the main progress main course. This is a big one. This is the burger. It's a double and spicy. Hello, let's see, Mom. McDonald's for lunch. Double McSpicy. Okay. And mocha flip with Oreo. Cheers. I'm already done. So after this, I'm going back home. As usual, as per normal. Yep. quite often. I can say mostly every day. I guess it depends on individual taste. For some people, they cannot handle spicy food. But for me, I can. I have no problem. It's just that after a while, then there will be some side effect. You know what I mean by the side effect. Cycle together. Where's the place? You can just need to play. But then if you follow me on the side, follow me to cycle together, right? You might have to catch up. If not, then you will be left behind. I'm kidding, kidding. But you're not be in city. Oh, okay then. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Simply Marina Bay, in the place I'm fine with that. I can also be on stream too while cycling together. Oh, really? Wow. I'm okay. Wait, from Amokyo, where do you go from Amokyo all the way to PCP or MBS? I'm not really familiar with the pathway from Amokyo to east side. That's good then. You must also be very fit because you have cycled to ECP before. I know. Just kidding, just kidding. As long as you can cycle, it's pretty good enough. Maybe you can also come down and join for community meetup, meeting up with Clemens and the gang. You might want to join in also. Music and podcasts. will be great.
It will be great.
So at least you have the chance to meet up with him in person, rather than be on stream. Yes. Yeah, it is. Okay. I will. Mocha Frap is one of my favorite drinks at McDonald's. Oh yeah. It's nice for coffee, especially with the cream. After this, I'm going to order some more just to take away, bring back home. Drink the water and after that go for a cycle just to burn down some calories. After that should be fine. Much more expensive than this. Oh, nice. Lizzie Sandros is right as well.
Yes.
That could be a finish right here.
Doesn't seem like that long. Mm.
If I do that, if I do that, I will surely be left behind. Because you know, Winnekeke is like a sprinter. I will surely be left behind. because I'm not the first cyclist. He's using road bike, so road bike, as you all know, is very light, so it's much easier to go faster compared to mountain bike. Maybe if there is a chance. Just a little bit more, and then I'm done. Almost equal. I think it's because of the drink as well. That's my mistake. I should have never drink the water. I should have never drink this. Don't forget to eat the vegetable. It's good for the body. I think you are one of the rarest study. Is this like a